Ron, artists like to be original, and this creative genius from La Trinidad, Benguet, is no different, whose chosen art space is a unique roofless studio. Angeline Valencia takes us there.
Jordan Mangosan is known for his solar drawings. Using his unique style, he turned his four-story house in Bayabas Pico, La Trinidad, Benguet, into a roofless art studio.
Dahil yun ang kailangan ng aking medium.
He needs the sunlight for his work, he says, and it inspires him to draw. It feels like heaven on the second floor, after Mangosan made the walls and ceiling look like sky. This part of the house has a lot of cordilleran paintings, like the Kalinga drummer and the river of the mountain province. Mangosan recycled colorful tires and turned them into chairs, even recycling a car seat. Artists and singers like the Beatles are also the subject of his paintings. Manny Pacquiao has served as inspiration. At the third level of the studio, Mangosan keeps a collection of paintings made by other Filipino artists like Ben Cab. This is how he honors them, he says, and even got some of his pieces through exchanges with other artists. At the top of the roofless art studio, colorful plants and artworks surround the area. Here, visitors can relax while watching the sunrise and sunset. He also displays his magnifying glass as a medium for his artwork. Angeline Valencia, ABS-CBN News.